Well, breaking tonight, police have rushed to the Walgreens near 44th and Saddle Creek. We have a crew there right now. This is a live look that you're looking at. You can see police in the parking lot. They are there for an armed robbery. What we know is a man walked in wearing a mask, and according to early radio reports, he had a 9mm handgun on him. Once we learn more, we'll let you know all of those details. It's not clear right now whether he got away with anything or if anyone was harmed and whether police are still looking for him. We will be sure to update you in this newscast on air as well as online at WWT.com.